Charleston County Coroner's Office is asking for your help in identifying a man found dead in the Cooper River near Patriots Point on January 7th. Take a look at that sketch. The coroner released this sketch of the man who they say is about 6 feet tall, 165 pounds, and between 18 to 35 years old. Anyone with information or concerns regarding a missing person that fits this description is asked to call the Charleston County Coroner. That number is on your screen.